Dear student, how are you? Today I will discuss with you geometric theorem. In our previous class, we solved a geometric problem, theorem number 20. Today I will try to solve another geometric problem, theorem number 23. Look at the board. I write down the theorem statement. The sum of two opposite angles of a quadrilateral inscribed in a circle is two right angles. Here is main important thinking is two opposite angles. When you add two opposite angle, it will be 180. Okay. So now I draw a picture related to this theorem. Okay, and denoted it A, B, C, D, and who is a center. From this figure, we can say A, B, C, D, a quadrilateral inscribed in a circle with center O. We prove. Okay, now write this statement. Let A B C D be a quadrilateral inscribed in a circle with center O. We prove that opposite angle, the sum of opposite angle. While I take A, this angle opposite angle will be angle C. So we can write angle DAB, angle DAB plus angle BCD, angle BCD equal 180 degree or two right angles. And another point, we take the angle B, this angle opposite angle is angle B. So we can write angle ABC, angle ABC plus angle ABC equal 180. Okay. Now join OA and OC. Draw the ability by join OA and OC. Okay. Proof. This theorem proof is related to theorem number 20. In our previous theorem, the statement is very important for this theorem. In our previous theorem, statement is we know the angle subtended by an arc. The angle we know
we know the angle subtended the angle subtended by an arc the angle subtended by an arc at the circle at the center C E and center at the center angle at the center angle is double double of the angle subtended by it subtended by it at this angle at this circle. In our previous theorem, we get the angle subtended by an arc at the center angle. At the center angle means angle AOC. Angle AOC is double of the angle subtended by it at this circle. তার মানে হলো আমরা previous theorem থেকে আমরা জানি যে কেন্দ্রস্থকোণ বৃত্তস্থকোণ কি হয় দ্বিগুণ হয় ওই স্টেপটা ইউজ করে আমরা এই থিওরেমটা প্রুভ করব ওকে স্টার্টিং হিয়ার এবিসি ইজ এ আর্ক এবিসি ইজ এ অ্যানাদার আর্ক সেম ওয়ে বিএডি ইজ এ অ্যান আর্ক বিসিডি ইজ অ্যান আর্ক standing on the same arc standing in the same arc ADC ADC standing in the same arc ADC the angle The angle center is angle AOC. You can do it to angle ABC. Student, you remember it. Why do you take ADCR? Why do you take ADCR? Angle AOC equal to angle ABC. Why you take ABCR? It will be angle AOC equal to angle ADC. Okay. Same way. Taking the right standing on ABCR. Standing in the same arc. Same arc ABC. ABC. The angle center is the angle center. The angle center reflects. Angle center reflects. REEF reflects. Angle AOC equal to into angle ADC. Okay. Here I write reflex angle AOC. Reflex angle AOC. Reflex angle mean reflex angle is greater than 180 and less than 360 degree. Reflex create here. This is reflex angle. Okay. While you take ABC arc, then replace angle will be created. So replace angle MOC. So we write replace angle MOC equal to angle ABC. Equation number 2. Now number 1 plus number 2 we get 1 plus 2 we get angle ABC plus replace angle ABC আমি 2 কম নিতে পারি 2 into angle ABC plus angle ABC okay angle AOC plus replace angle AOC angle AOC mean this angle and replace angle mean this we know in central angle will be 360 degree আমি replace angle আর angle AOC যোগ করলে কত পাচ্ছি 360 degree তাহলে we can write 360 degree equal to into angle ABC plus angle ABC. Okay. Now shift 2, it will be 180. So we can write angle ABC plus angle ABC equal 180. Same way we prove that angle BAD plus angle same way we put that angle BAD plus angle BCD equal 180 in this way we put that In this way, prove that angle ABC plus angle ABC. So, angle ABC plus angle ABC are both equal to angle BAD. Okay. Angle BAD plus angle BCD. 180 proof. Dear student, this theorem is very important for your public examination or school examination. I hope you try to understand this and everybody try to solve this theorem. Thank you, everybody.